And now a song.
Hear the lonesome whippoorwill. He sounds too blue to fly. The midnight train is whining low. I'm so lonesome I could cry. I'd never seen a night so long when time goes crawling. The moon just went behind a cloud to hide its face and cry. Did you ever see a robin weep when leaves begin to that means he's lost the will to live. I'm so lonesome I could cry.
That's a beautiful song, Jonathan. Do you remember playing that song?
I sure do.
Well, we're coming to you now again from the top of the tram on the way from Roosevelt Island to Manhattan, making our way back to Williamsburg for our next little Gray Book lecture, which is number 30 on how to observe President's Day observed. That's for February, which day?
24th.
And at what time?
7:30.
And where should people be?
The future.
And if they are not there, what will they be?
Sorry.
Yes, I agree. Thank you very much, and we'll see you next week. But we won't see you, nor will we hear you.
In the future.
Correct.
Silence of...